Bobby, things didn't go the way that you had planned out there tonight, but going off of what Jinder said, do you really consider yourself the future Legend Killer?
Future Legend Killer? I don't even know where Jinder got that. I'm the United States champion. And like I said out there, I want to carry on the tradition of what the guys like John Cena did before me, the U.S. Open Challenge. That's a tradition that I want to continue, and I wanted to continue that here tonight. And like I said, I was hoping for that one man to come out. And that one man did come out. Randy Orton came out and accept the challenge. But then Jinder Mahal decided to stick his nose in my business. And no, it didn't end the way that I wanted it to end. But in the future, and the next open challenge, whether it be Randy Orton or Jinder Mahal, I guarantee you this, that when it's all said and done, the United States Championship will continue to be absolutely glorious.